Hello, guys. Today we're playing a new game that isn't Elemental Awakening. It's based off of Elemental Awakening, called Elemental Chaos. So I saw some random YouTuber make a video on this, and I'm like, whoa, these effects are actually insane. I need to play this. And surprisingly, it only has 4,000 visits. So I'm gonna link this in the description, even though no one watches my videos. But like, yeah. So we haven't gotten anything in the game, so we're just gonna bin. So you can't get Omega. You can't point 0.5 for Alpha, Beta, Gamma. Okay, these are like that Greek phonetic alphabet or whatever. So you also start off with 5 spins, just like in the normal game. I got Earth. I kinda don't want that. Because Roblox person friend who's also playing with me got that, so ooh, Gamma. That's cool. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so now apparently Roblox person friend respawned for water, so now he doesn't have Earth, and that is Roblox over there. Ouch, that hurt. Okay, it takes too long to like actually use the spell. Let me see. Hit me, I dare you. Try clicking. Earth. I don't know. I don't know if it's doing anything. Watch this. Wait, stay still. Okay, it takes way. You can reload if you want. How are you gonna? Oh wait, I'm level 3. So easy to level up. Boing.
What the heck is
Now
water?
you have 3 of those little orb thingies. You know what? I'm gonna spin for something else, because you have water, so I might as well check something else out. Okay, so we're gonna spin now. Water, I think, probably makes you regenerate health. Okay, I got Earth. We can try that out, I guess. Oh yeah, I also have my Metaverse camping,
Thank
yeah, what's it called? I forgot what
you.
it's called. Oh, you have to stay on the ground to use these? Dang it. I like jumping around and using my move. But I have my, Roblox battles. Whatever. Wow, I leveled up. Take.
So, that kill me?
Ow, go away.
So back up to Elemental Awakening.
I don't know, it's a new game. I just wanted to test it out.
Think it's very good. Yeah.
Maybe water essence just heals
How do
you
I use
quicker.
all?
Oh wait, there's a button that says info. Like right next to your health bar at the bottom. Maybe that's gonna
Yeah.
help.
First info. Yeah, I already did that.
Huh.
Use the next one after that in order to use it. Just go.
Oh.
You since yeah.
That kind of sucks then.
But
Did I hit you? I can't tell.
wait, Tracy, what did I do? Wait,
Yeah.
let me try something. Let me try something.
Oh, I got a new move. Boing. Oh, wait, I did like crash down. Oh, so you can just shoot it. Okay, so I'm gonna level up a bit till we get our next move. Okay, so now I have my third move called Earth Shield, where I can just like trap everyone. And then I can use Earth Leap and then instantly do like 100 damage pretty much. Stay back. But like it kind of just traps them in, so they can't
Yeah.
really. But like it takes too long to like set up.
Hey, Roblox, how do you already have, how do you have electricity? This is
Yeah, it's
first
like one
level
of the
campaign
rarer
that I played.
elements, isn't it? Ow.
I haven't seen it also yet.
I've seen electricity rolling around, but like I haven't actually been able to get it.
See Alpha. I'm still yet to see Omega.
Oh, that's cool. So like it all. So this is pretty much just Elemental Awakening.
Exactly. There's a worse version though. Okay. You got a beta. It's got to cut the sides. I'm doing so many spins right now, and I'm not getting it. I'm not getting what I want.
So, this is actually, the game is good. It's just like a little confusing.
Oh, let's go. I got electricity.
Electricity. Dude, I'm still stuck with the worst element.
No, you can get a bunch of spins really quick with this.
Yeah, I have 31. You can't catch me. I think Earth Shield lasts too, it's too slow. Or like, it doesn't last long enough, that's what it is.
It's like 2 seconds or something.
It's pro less than that. Like, all the moves for Earth take too long to charge up. Ow, I was using my shield. What did I do? I'm about to die. I'm at like half health. Okay, let me see what the last move is at least. So I can use my first move on myself and watch this. Now you see me? Oh, I tripped. Okay, normally it flings you a lot farther though. I hate this
You
game.
can hurt yourself.
Ow.
Ah, I'm almost dead. Hey,
That's so mean.
sit there real quick.
Didn't say.
No, I'm gonna die. I'm at 12.
Aha.
Wait, let me check this real quick. Yeah, I have to hurt myself. For some reason, it killed me after I used it,
I
though.
think
Yeah,
it's
see?
because Rod Blocks attacked you while
And
that
I'll tell you
happened.
how to get that.
Okay, so I'm assuming that this is my last ability, because I'm at level 17 in Roblox over this guy. He was at,
No.
I have 3, and I'm at level 17.
Oh, you pick any one, but you only had 3 moves out of
Yeah,
this.
because you were at level 10 and you got maxed out. So I'm just gonna get a new one. Ouch. Okay, cool thing that a title screen that just like glitches out. Okay, let's see what we get. Earth. Nice. Okay, so my opinion on this game is that it's kind of basic. We have lightning, but like there's only really 3 elements you can even get, and there's not anyone playing. So, oh, I got my next move. What will this be? That. There's not enough people playing. What is it? But like, yeah, it's too basic, I think. So yeah, short, kind of short video, I guess. But yeah, hope you all enjoyed. See you in the next one.